No sound. And expressions.
Hey, everybody.
Merry Christmas. Merry early Christmas. Yay. We're so festive today.
We are. See?
You look much better than mine. Mine's too small for my head. It's but awesome. I am wearing an ugly sweater for the occasion, right?
Yeah. It's really ugly, you guys.
I'll have to show that. Should I show it off now?
Yes.
Can I show it off now?
Yes.
So I actually wore this sweater to a KingsIsle ugly sweater contest a couple years ago. It didn't win.
There were
uglier than this. But this one's pretty bad.
Okay.
But it's special because it's got, you know, a little something special about it.
Okay.
One, it makes sounds. So I can play Christmas songs along with my beat in my chest, right? Yes.
That's awesome.
I gotta show this off to the camera
here.
Look
at that ugly sweater.
Jingle bells individually, and then each frame has a character for like One-Eyed Jack up here, and you got Ambrose and Avery, and it just keeps going.
Mm-hmm.
It's very festive.
Beautiful.
Huh?
Yeah. What a wonderful way to start KI Live. Yay!
We're going to have fun today.
We are. And it's the 12 days of the spiral, so we're here to celebrate. One of the wonderful days is KI Live. So what all has been happening for the 12 days of the spiral this month? Where shall we even begin?
Yes. And we told them it's going to be a fun month.
There's
been lots of cool stuff happening for the 12 days. Should we go over it?
We should.
Okay. Day one.
Day one.
We released a mount. A charity mount.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
The Bah Humbug.
Yeah. Both games, both Pirate101 and Wizard101. Really cool scorpion mount. The festive flair.
He's a little scary, but also cute.
I like his boots.
He has little boots.
Are we going to show off some of these things?
I'll show it off in game
shortly.
Okay. But we're just going to talk through everything first.
Yes. I need my notes. Because, you know, my brain doesn't extend that far back. We had a sale, 50% off bundles, day two.
That was pretty nice.
That's a pretty good deal for the online bundles, 50% off.
Yeah, but that one is no longer.
Yes. It's expired. It was a one-day sale.
Yeah.
Then we released new Yuletide pets on day three. Is that right? Pirate got new pets.
We're confused now. Pirate got two new Yuletide pets.
Yes.
The ostrich and a pear tree and Santa Claus, which is a little...
Yes.
We'll see him.
Because I'm going to show those off when we go into Pirate today.
Okay.
Right? Okay.
Cool. So they got two new...
He is a dinosaur. He's like a velociraptor, Santa Claus.
He's like a miniature velociraptor.
Yeah.
He's super cute. We'll show him later.
Okay.
And... new Yuletide housing items in both games. There have been so many new items for your house to decorate, which has really inspired me.
Mm-hmm.
And I know it's inspired some of our players as well, because we've got lots of cool screenshots.
Yeah. It's been a while since we had some really new Christmas deco stuff. It's cool.
Mm-hmm. And free giveaways. You want to tell everybody about the giveaways?
Yes, there was free gold.
Free gold.
And a pretty good... roll on the gold too, because if you were lucky and hit, you know, and were really lucky, you got 30,000 gold. That was like the highest you could get, was 30,000 gold.
That's really good.
I mean, there was, I think, you know, most people got like 1,000 gold or 2,000 gold, right? But yeah, there was a chance that you could get that 30,000.
And I think you can still use that code, which is Merry Goldmas.
Merry Goldmas.
Merry Goldmas.
Merry Goldmas, everyone. Enjoy.
Make sure you use that and get some free gold.
Yes, if you haven't used it yet, definitely use it. There was also the Holly Jolly, right?
Holly Jolly, today.
Yeah.
Today's 12 days. Is you get a Yuletide Aquarium in Wizard101 and a fishing elixir. And in Pirate, you get a white light strand, so a string of Christmas lights, and a snowflake eye patch.
Yarr!
So two gifts in each game.
That's awesome.
The code Holly Jolly.
Yes. So that is your free code for the day. Get it, use it, get your free stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Pretty awesome.
We also had a contest. One of the days, I think it was Saturday. Was it Saturday? We did a template. and you can draw a snowman. Do you want to draw a snowman?
Do you want to draw a snowman?
And you can go ahead and color that. There's a whole page about it. Actually, if they go to our homepage site, they can click in and find all this information, right?
Right on our website, it'll say 12 Days of the Spiral. You click on that, and it'll take you to all the information about this, including the whole page with the directions on how to enter the snowman contest, which has been going amazingly. We have so many entries.
Keep them coming. And keep them coming. We're good
really
for it.
Really great ones, yes. too. But I can't wait to see what everyone has up their sleeves.
Yes. Did you have
snowman.
A special one that we were going to show?
I don't know. Should we show?
Yeah.
This is one of our, you know.
Is this a winner or is this was just for fun?
This is just for fun.
Okay, this is just for fun. Mary Doge Miss.
Mary Doge.
Truly mystifying. Much snow.
10-10 would look again.
Yeah. Come on. It's pretty good, though.
Dog Snowman?
It
made me laugh so much I had to print it out.
That's
so
hilarious.
I can't say that it's going to win a prize, but it was very clever.
Clever, my friends.
So
clever.
Thank you for the laugh. I needed it. It was amazing.
If you do an awesome snowman, you can win up to 60,000 crowns.
Yeah, that's a really good prize.
Yes, and it's not just one person. It's three lucky grand prize winners, right?
And then bundles.
And then five crowns. People get bundles. And an extra 10 can get 10,000 crowns, which is... That's still pretty good,
that's
right?
Really
I mean, 10,000 crowns can buy a lot of zones.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Draw snowman.
And that contest, we stopped taking entries at the end of the day on Sunday, the 21st, I believe it is. So you have a few more days to draw your snowman and make sure you send it in an attachment to an email to community@kingsisle.com.
So do your best.
That's how you enter the contest.
Lots of competition.
There is a lot of competition, but I wouldn't discourage anyone from trying.
Yes.
You never know.
You got to give it a shot. Okay, so there's that. We still have many more days. Many more days.
We're only halfway there.
Yes.
We have 6 more days of awesomeness, but we can't spoil the surprise.
Yes, we can't give away the remaining days.
So,
but make sure you wait it all the way to the end for a special something.
Mm-hmm.
That last day, they're going to go crazy for, like they always do. We always do something really good on the... It's the 13th extra day, right? That started a couple years ago.
Mm-hmm.
13 instead of 12. No, we're giving. We're giving like that.
Generous like that.
Right. Okay. Oh, and one more thing. Many people may not know this because we released the Winterland pack
as one of our days. Oh, yeah,
we didn't talk about the
Winterland pack. How did we forget to talk about the Winterland pack?
I think it got off talking about the pets and pirate and we totally skipped past it.
The Winterland pack is super cool.
Yes. We're going to show off some stuff from that today, right, Leela? You got some stuff prepared?
I do.
And we've built a special bundle, just between us, that features some prizes from that, plus a couple other cool things. And we're going to give away a few of those today for lucky people who use the hashtag AskKI. And we choose your question, then we're going to give you one of our special invented bundles, right? Yes. We'll go over more of that. Also... Because the Winterland pack was so special, we also did a promotion with MMORPG.com where you can go and there's still like 9,000 codes remaining for this. It's a free spin of the items off of the pack. Or you could even win the entire pack itself. And the grand prize, those ice skates.
Oh my goodness,
those ice skates are awesome, right?
Yep. And to enter that contest, just go to this URL that's right across my face.
Bit.ly Winterland Pack.
bit.ly/WinterlandPack And that'll take you to MMORPG.com's contest.
Now you'll need to log on and make an account if you haven't ever made one there before. But it's pretty easy to do.
Yeah.
And then you know, follow the instructions and it's actually going to just give you a one-use code for a free pack item.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, just lots of fun stuff.
Yeah. Make sure you check that
for
out.
Everyone.
Yep.
Okay. So, ask your questions. Use the hashtag AskKI. And should we tell them what's in our little bundle for today?
Yes. We should.
You'll get a Winterland bundle that
I'm going to take off this hat.
That
we invented.
Oh, goodness. And you get an ice house, which is a great house for holiday decorating,
yep.
I think.
Yep.
The ice house is wonderful. Winter glide skates.
Mm-hmm. You get the skates. Permanent. In our invented bundle. Our invented bundle is so cool.
Yeah. A polar fox pet, which has the most adorable sweater that you can dye.
Mm-hmm.
Any color.
Love it.
A Santa Claus outfit and a candy wand to go with your Santa Claus outfit. Oh,
that's where the Santa hat came from, I was thinking earlier today. It's in our invented bundle.
Yeah.
You get the full outfit, including the Santa hat.
So you can dress up like Santa. You get a Jingle Bells music scroll, so you can have the atmosphere in your house with the song, and 5,000 crowns. So it's kind of like a bundle that we
and
just
And a candy
made
wand.
Up.
And a candy wand.
Yeah, I said the
did
candy
Did you say the
wand.
Candy wand?
Alright,
I missed
did.
It. Sorry.
And that's if you use the hashtag AskKI, and mm-hmm. we answer your question on the show today, you get that little bundle.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Super cool.
And it has an additional housing potion.
Oh, yeah.
Elixir, so you can get that ice
always,
house, right?
Always need that for your new houses, so.
Okay.
We're going to
cool.
show off some stuff in-game. Let's go hop
get
in
Get cozy in your ugly sweater, and let's go check some stuff out. Can I? Let's I'm going to port to you. We didn't show off Juliet yet.
That's not right. yet.
Oh, we didn't even introduce ourselves. We just jumped in. We're like, you
know us. You know who we are. You know who we are. There you go. Now you can come.
Oh, okay.
To me.
I'll port to
you. So... we're going to show off some houses in Wizard101 that are decorated for the holidays because there are so many cool new items that you can use to decorate your house. And we have incredibly creative players, and I like to say that I'm one of those, right? So we're going to start off in my house. Oh, goodness.
Yes.
We had a house party today?
Well, I didn't have my friends turned off, and I think Brandon ported in.
That's okay.
All right.
And this is the ice house that I said that we're giving away in the bundle today. So I decorated the ice house for Christmas.
Oh, fun. Oh, I got to get me one of these charity mats here.
So I did a little Christmas tree area with a train and a snow globe right here in the front. Oh, and I'm wearing the outfit from the new Winterland pack, the pink version. Because I love pink, as you well know. And the new skates mount, which is my favorite ever, I think. Look at that.
That is so cool.
You get to do lots of cool tricks.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a great house for ice skating in. And back here, if you like to ice skate even more, there's a secret area that's perfect for it.
I can't keep up with you. You're too fast on your ice skates. That's okay. Just keep going.
Did you get a Bah Humbug?
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
Yep. I'm right behind you.
There's the Bah Humbug.
Oh, now I'm beating you. I'm getting ready for our snowball race.
There's a little ice rink area.
Oh, that's perfect.
That's perfect for ice skating.
Look how
don't
fun.
You think?
Yes. And I'll stand over here and try to pinch you with my Bah Humbug claws as you skate past me. Come on. Come in. I'm going to pinch you. I like
it.
And
there's a gobbler under the ice.
I love the ice house. Aww. It's been around a while, but it's pretty awesome, right?
Yeah, it is awesome. I hadn't owned one previous to this one.
Well, it's
and
perfect
I got
for
it
the
just
season.
Just for Christmas, so I could decorate. And inside, I'll show some more of the decorations.
It's very festive in
here. And if you listen to the
here.
Music, that is... one of the new music scrolls.
Oh, I can't hear the music, but I'm sure it's awesome. Oh, and I love your little nutcrackers. Oh, and they actually work when you click on them.
And here's inside. We've got some snowmen to greet you when you come inside.
Do you want to draw snowmen?
And two of the new holiday fish, because there are three holiday fish for... the Yuletide season.
Yay.
I've only caught two of them. I'm missing one.
Get to it. Those holiday fish aren't going to be here forever. Only during the holiday season.
It's very elusive. I've tried to catch.
These are very cute.
The mistletoe angler and the Yule toy fish.
I love that he's got adorable. The mistletoe there. Kiss me. Come here. Give me a Christmas kiss.
And then Moose, the maple moose pet from the Winterland pack I have here.
Oh, fun.
Who is also adorable and has a little scarf that you can dye, which is really great.
Can you make him dance? Can you make him dance? Because making him dance is awesome.
If I dance, will he dance?
Hey, or does he have to be on the ground? We'll find out. Dance. Dance. Yep, there he goes.
Dance.
Look, Julia thinks we're crazy.
I do not.
You think we're crazy?
We're dancing.
I don't see you in here dancing
it's
with a moose.
It's fun. And I made a little sitting area with a miniature version of the mistletoe angler. He's the small fry, so he goes into the tiny tank.
I gotta say, this looks incredibly festive. You got the pink rug down. Mm-hmm. You got the pink tree. I love that we had different flocking on our tree this year. You know?
And I have a boon tree, but it's not grown yet.
How'd you get one of those? A little KingsIsle employee magic?
It's in the crown shop.
Oh, is it?
And this
I didn't know that.
One of the rooms.
Why didn't someone tell me? Wow.
And all the different landings, I put different trees. So there's like all these different landing areas with lots of cool trees. And that's the rainbow one.
Oh, very cute.
Which is incredibly festive, and this new kind of pink holiday bed, which I also
Nice. Nice.
Oh, and I forgot to show my dining area. Okay, let's see this way.
Show us around your house. So fast, very festive. Wow, you really did a good job.
Thank you. Has the big table and then the little kids' table, as everyone calls it.
Oh, and you got your cranberry sauce on the table.
Lots of extra cranberry sauce because everyone loves that.
Yeah.
And I love the gingerbread wallpaper, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm. That's
it's like
new
you're
this
building
year.
Your own gingerbread house.
Yeah. And the little gingerbread house to go with it. So this is my little kind of kitchen.
I see the theme you got going there. Yeah. You got a theme.
I do have a theme.
You did? Wow. Nicely done.
Thank you.
Aren't we going to look at other people's houses too?
But I have to finish showing mine because I'm very proud.
Okay, I guess we'll be here a while. Gosh. What else you got in here?
More Christmas trees. Wow. Okay, fine.
No, this is great.
And here's more Christmas trees. Okay, I think that's it. But I'm very proud of my house.
Well, you should be. Okay. It does look good.
Now we're going to go look at... You know, I am like the student.
Yes.
The teacher of decorating houses is Paige Moonshade.
Of course she is.
We are going to go and see from the master how to decorate your house for the holidays.
I love Paige's contests, her bunkhouse and dorm room contests she has.
Mm-hmm.
It really shows how much decorating you can do in a small space. And people do awesome stuff.
So we're going to use the castle tours to go to a friend's house.
Oh, okay. Oh, yes, look, there's a couple from Paige.
And it's the Winter Wind Tower that she decorated for the holidays, which is just so well done.
Oh, all right.
As always.
Okay, I'm going to port to you. I'm going to run around with you.
Okay.
Maybe.
And the little entryway with the mannequin that's sending letters to Santa, which is adorable. There you are with your bah humbug.
Yep, I'm gonna pinch ya.
And go down here.
Bah humbug.
And she does such a good job with all these little different areas. So there's like little settings with lots of different pets and decorations and snow globes. And there's Paige. And the cool thing about this house, it has this amazing huge frozen lake.
Oh yeah.
Which is perfect for ice skating.
Oh, I'm running around up here. Does she have any games in here? Does she have like tag or anything?
I think so.
That'd be fun to do a game of Christmas tag. Not right now.
Not right now.
But eventually, right?
So you have all these little areas with the decorated trees, which are so cute.
Yeah, this is fun in here. I like it.
And the Christmas mouse. There's the Moe elephant.
This is really getting me in the mood.
And then inside, if you go upstairs, there's even more holiday festive decorations.
Are we going to start taking questions here pretty soon?
Oh, I forgot that we were taking questions.
You're just in your own Christmas world, aren't you?
Sorry, I'm having a lot of fun. Yes, let's take some questions.
We should take some questions.
Yeah.
Or we're looking around her house.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I was just like in my own little world. Mm-hmm. Not ready for
questions. Who needs questions?
Okay, the first question is from Edward Ruby.
Okay.
And he wants to know, which new holiday scroll is your favorite and what is it that you like about it?
Which new holiday music scroll is our favorite?
I like the one, now I can't remember which it is, but it plays the Wizard101 theme, like, in the middle of the Christmas song.
Is that the Carol of the Bells one?
I think so, yeah.
That's
awesome.
That's my favorite.
That's why I like it, is because it's got the mixed in Wizard101.
Mm-hmm. I like the Carol
Wizard
of the
City
Bells
theme, like, in it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that one.
And our really awesome sound department made those new music scrolls.
Yes.
With the Christmas songs. They
yes.
did a really good job.
Bobby, who goes by El Caboing on the Pirate forums,
mm-hmm.
he did those, I think, if I remember right.
Mm-hmm.
And he did a great job. Yeah, they're so awesome.
Yeah. They really make your house so much more festive whenever you have the music.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Good question.
Nice.
Another one?
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Okay, this one's from Austin Stormcaster. And they
okay.
want to know, what is your favorite item from the new Winterland pack?
What is our favorite item from the new Winterland pack? What do you think?
Well, the ice skates are probably the cool thing, as we discussed. Is it too cliche to take the ice skates, though? You know? And we did talk about the music theme being really cool, and I like the music scrolls, right? I'm gonna have to go with those. I'm gonna have to go with the skates. The skates are really cool.
I really love the skates.
You know, sometimes in Wizard you get these Wizard101, you get these giant mounts that are huge, and they're impressive on their own. It's kind of fun. It's like when you get on the pterodactyl, and it's like, hey, I'm on a pterodactyl. I can't see around me, right?
Right.
But the ice skates, you're just whoosh, 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 scooting around.
Yeah, the best part is the animation for the skates. Well, the jumping and spinning, and that there are wonderful places to go ice skating in game.
Mm-hmm.
That's what makes them the best for me. I just really love that.
Oh, look, Jack Knight is in here running
Hi,
around
Jack.
With you. Hello, Jack.
Let's go see all these different rooms. This is the little snowman room.
So we'll get you a Winterland bundle for your cool question.
Mm-hmm.
Winterland pack.
So they get some skates. The person who asked about our favorite item.
Yeah, they get some skates. Yeah, nice. Congrats.
Pink tree.
Were we going to go to a couple other houses too?
I might go to one more. What do you think?
Well, have we fully explored this one?
Oh, this I don't know. Pretty... Have I gone to all the different rooms?
I don't know.
There's
a lot
so
in here.
Many.
See how it's snowing in the middle?
Uh-huh.
That's from the snow globe, right?
The snow globes, yeah.
Ah, those are so cool.
They really are.
We should have thrown a snow globe into our pack. What were we thinking?
Hindsight is 2020.
Hindsight is 2020.
I like this room. It's got a nice little sitting area with trains.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ah, that's cool.
So cool. Yeah, let's go look at one more while we
okay.
answer questions.
All right, another question.
Okay, this one's from Victoria Dragonblood. And she wants to know, if you could go to one Spellmaster's Christmas party, whose would it be?
I love these festive questions.
One
Good
Spellmaster's
choice.
Christmas party, who would it be? I know my answer, do you?
Well, of course Lydia Greyrose is going to choose herself.
I mean, she's
and
from
would
the
I
candy
say
Dworgen world.
Would throw a good Christmas party? Probably not.
No. She's ice school, so the, you know, snow and ice is perfect. And then Candy World. I mean, it's just, Professor Greyrose has got to have the best Christmas parties.
Well, probably. But it might just be too cold at her parties, right? But Falmea, right? She would have a nice warm fire
That's true.
In her house. And you know that kind of like gathering around the warmth of friends, right? The
she
warmth
might,
of the of
she
the
might
season.
Do someone.
I'm gonna say Falmea. I'm gonna go with Falmea just to, you know, buck the system.
This is on Twitter. Everyone might know him as Frostcaller. This is
oh,
his
okay,
botanical
cool.
gardens house, which isn't necessarily decorated just for Christmas.
Important to you.
But
Important to you.
Has the coolest. Harry Potter themed room that I have seen.
Oh, I'm still loading. I haven't yet been to a botanical gardens on the live game. Wow.
So, just really quickly, we'll show off this one room, and then we'll go race some snowballs.
Yeah!
So, for Harry Potter fans out there, you might recognize this room as the dining hall.
Wow!
With the beautiful candles in the air.
Look how cool. Floating all those candles. That's a lot of work.
That is a lot of work.
Wow, I want to know his secrets. He's got some secrets. How cool is that? Has he done that room festive for the... Yeah, he's got a tree in there.
Christmas tree. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
So, this is one of my favorite rooms. It's so cool.
Yeah, that's really well done.
Mm-hmm.
How fun. Is the sorting hat on the table?
Uh-huh.
Perfect.
Yep.
Perfect.
Of course.
Okay.
Super nice. Cool. So, okay, now I think we're going to race some
snowballs. We're going to race some snowballs. Do you want to race a snowball?
Oh, man, I'm nervous.
What? I gave you some excellent derby training today, did I not?
Yeah, we practiced, and I'm trying.
Because you were like, what do? I just press the over arrows and avoid stuff?
Well, isn't that right?
Well, in a way, but there's more to it than just that.
Okay.
But, yeah, I expect to have a very good race with you, my opponent.
Okay.
For my snowball's name is Sir Lucky. You need to equip your snowball.
I do.
Do you want to race a snowball? Champ! Oh!
Mine is Champ, because he's going to be the champ.
All right, Champ. I'm going to give you a race.
Okay.
Snowball races!
So, we're going to do some snowball derby racing, because that looks... You know, like a fun holiday activity.
It is a fun holiday activity. Looks like.
It will be.
I'm going to choose a challenge. You want me to make it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, fine. I'm going to create a match here. Let's see. Create a match.
While you're creating that, let's take one more question.
Okay.
Will this be number 3 or 4?
This will be number 4.
Number 4. Okay.
This one's from Michael Wildflame. And he wants to know, what is your favorite thing to do during Christmas time in the spiral?
What is our favorite thing to do during Christmas time in the spiral? I like ice skating now. And decorating.
You know what? I remember just the first time that the Christmas decorations were turned on. And
really?
Going and standing by the tree and, you know, the really bad pun of Felix Navidad. You know?
Yeah, that's Steven Spiritcaller's favorite character in our game.
No, he hates him, doesn't he?
It's his favorite character in our game.
I thought he hated him because of the name. No, I guess I misunderstood that.
No, he hates it, but it's also his favorite.
Oh, you're rubbing it in now.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, I like Felix Navidad.
Yeah, cool.
They should update some stuff on him. Oh, okay, right. So, thank you for the question, Winterland Pack. Winterland Pack! Okay, so I'm doing it minimum age teen, maximum age teen. We're going to go on the Dragonfire course, which has an epic difficulty rating.
Oh my goodness.
And you're going to have a snowball's chance in Dragonspire to win against me.
Okay.
Do you know how long I've been holding on to that? A snowball's chance in Dragonspire.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to create it.
Let's see.
Okay.
I don't know.
Let's go. Me and you. Me and you. Just me and you. Later on, we may bring in some other people. Look, there I am. Yeah. All right. Me and you. Me and you.
Okay.
I gotta have my... Well, I'm not gonna have my sound on. I'm gonna be over here. Right here. Even though you're not gonna see me in the little square. I'm gonna be racing. This one.
We'll do one race
Sir
with us.
Sir Lucky, which is mine, versus Champ.
And then afterwards, we'll have an open race for anyone who wants to join us from our friends list.
Yes.
So.
Well, there's a couple people that we've invited in particular.
Yeah.
Who really love to derby and also have snowballs.
Okay.
Snowball racing!
So after we do this one, everyone get ready to join.
Oh, it's going to be tough.
Oh my goodness.
It's going to be tough. I got you already. 3, 2, 1, and I take the course. Here I go. Oh, I'm not getting in the mud, though. That mud is dangerous stuff.
Oh, I always accidentally go to it. Oh, I'm the worst.
Oh, I'm in the mud. No. Oh, here I go. And I'm jumping. Oh, and I'm in the mud. And I'm jumping.
Oh, I'm in the mud, and now I'm stuck.
Wait. Oh, it's close. Oh, now I'm stuck in the outside lane. Oh, no. Here we go. Jump. And I'm in water. Jump. Ha ha. Ha ha. Super hurry. Oh, yeah. You forgot to use your super hurry, didn't you? You were too...
It's too hard. Okay.
Jump. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm way ahead.
Oh, man.
I'm way ahead. Place your bets now. Will she come back?
Come on.
Oh. Come on. I got 10 seconds to super hurry. Take the inside lane. I'm in water. What? Oh, I had some lag or something. Jump. Oh, I'm on cobblestone. Jump. Super hurry.
Oh.
Ha.
I got this.
Snowball.
I can't stay in the lane.
Sir Lucky the Snowball. I'm on dirt. You got hit with something. Oh, over. Oh yeah. Immunity. Cobblestone. Here I go. This is a really hard course.
It really is. Look at all this stuff.
Yeah, no, it's nuts. I'm all out of energy. If there was a time to pass me right now, I'm gonna say.
I keep going side to side when I don't need to. Oh, I'm in the mud. I didn't realize that the mud looks too much like the dirt and I keep going into the mud.
I think that's part of the trick. I hit slow. Uh-oh. I'm on clay. Uh-oh. You know, I think the friends that we invite to play with us are going to completely destroy us. I'm just saying.
I think
right
so
now,
too.
They're sizing up the competition and thinking, I got this. Oh, we're halfway through the track. Well, not quite halfway through. Here we go. I gotcha.
Come on. I gotcha.
I think it's one where you got to do this warm-up race. We'll call this one a gimme for you. Here I go. Oh, dang it. Here I go. Looking at your screen. I think I got this. I'm like way off your screen even. You can't even see me.
I'm so not good at Derby.
Well, I hate to tell you this, but, and I think I've bragged about this before, but I am a first age pet warlord, you know.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, I got that over you. Oh. But would you think that my tips helped you at least today?
Yeah, I did learn a lot.
What did you get that one time? What was your time before?
It was 3 minutes 20.
Hit your super hurry. So you got the little... You forgot to hit that. There you go.
I think my best time was 3 minutes 20.
Good job, champ.
That was not my best race, you guys.
Well...
It was not my best.
Sir Lucky wins!
Sir Lucky wins! You just got lucky.
I'd rather be lucky than good. That's what my dad always used to say to me. Rather be lucky than good. Are we going to call in other people now, or you want to do another one just us?
Whatever.
Try to redeem
you
yourself?
No, it's cool. Let's get some more folks in so more people can race with us.
All right. So, the friends, Paige Moonshade,
mm-hmm.
is going to be one of them, right?
Mm-hmm.
And also Vanessa,
mm-hmm.
who is a huge Derby enthusiast.
Mm-hmm.
If she doesn't completely kill us both, I don't know what's wrong. Because she's awesome.
Okay.
Like, she's pro Derby. That's her thing in Wizard. Vanessa Mythdust, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
So create a new match, and while you're creating the match, we'll answer another question, yeah?
Okay.
Okay. This one's from Hunter Shadowstalker, and he wants to know, which Christmas companion is your favorite in Pirate 101?
Which Christmas companion is our favorite in Pirate?
Do you like the original Yuletide? The original? Most people don't like the Yuletide. They think that his statistics are not all that great. Or do you like Mistletoad with the candy cane shooter guns?
Mistletoad spark is shooters? Pretty cool.
Or the Nutcracker?
Nutcracker is also pretty cool.
What do you think?
I think the Nutcracker is probably the best.
I really like the Nutcracker. I love the Nutcracker because when he shoots, he makes the holiday sounds when he shoots and hits them.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Cool. Awesome. All right, so we are going to go once again. Should we do a different one?
Let's do Ruffington, a different
one. Ruffington Park. There's nothing like winter in Marylebone. Okay. Right? We will do Ruffington Park. Teens only. Friends only.
Okay.
And I am going to create it. There's a little bit of lag between our broadcast and the actual game, but let's see what we got. Paige is in. Vanessa's in. I'm in. Oh, here we go.
Oh my gosh, you guys. Take it easy on me, Vanessa.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh, it's going to be difficult.
Take it easy on us. I'm so new.
This is going to be... This is going to be tough. Oh, I think go to the arena. Maybe not. Honestly. Look at those four snowballs. That's awesome. Snowball race.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
Snowball race. Oh, I bet you Vanessa has the inside track, too. No fair.
Let's go.
I'll get the inside track. Let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Oh, I got in the mud. Yeah, Vanessa's gonna take me now, I'm sure. Oh, it's intense. Here we go.
I'm in third.
Oh, I'm in the mud!
No!
Vanessa's gonna take me! Look at that, there she goes. I knew it. I knew. Here we go. We just can't compete with that skill level right there. That's just a little crazy. Look at that. Oh, she's way.
Come on. First lap down. Oh man, I'm in third place.
All right. Look at that. Look how far ahead she is. Look at that. That's just awesome. Oh, I'm in the mud. No wonder I'm getting in the mud here.
She's throwing you off your game.
She is. She's taunting me right now. She's taunting me. I can tell.
Come on.
I'm on dirt. Hit my super hurry. Oh, go cobblestone.
No mud. Successfully avoided the mud.
Come on. I'm just out of power.
Me too. Don't have
the power for this. Gotta take my inside track here. Super hurry. Going. Oh, she's just like so far ahead of us. It's not even. Look at that. Oh, man. Well, I expected it. I expected she would completely destroy us. Did I not call it? Second place.
Come in third.
Good race. Look at those snowballs.
Oh, they're so happy.
You think they'd be out of snow by the time they got to the finish line after that, right? Two laps around, after nothing but dirt and mud and cobblestone.
Oh, thank you, Paige, for letting me win. so I could be in third place. Thank you, Paige.
That was awesome.
These are some very happy snowballs. Yes. That was really fun.
Bell. Wow. She smoked me by 14 seconds. You see that?
Look how much.
Wow. Wow. She really killed you. I mean, she killed me, but she really killed you.
Wow.
That was awesome.
That was awesome. That was fun.
Snowball races. Good job. Good job, everybody.
I think it's time for us to switch over.
Should we switch over?
It's time to switch over to Pirate 101. We've got to show off a little bit of...
Look at all these people crowded around the derby races right now.
I know.
Isn't that fun?
We've started a derby sensation. Yay, everybody. Thanks for coming. That was really fun.
You'll get them next time, Leisha. Someone said that to you.
Maybe someday.
Yeah. That's awesome. Okay, I better switch over here.
Okay.
So I'm going to take control of this keyboard over here. Can you log me in?
Yep. One moment, please, as we switch games.
We're now switching games. Mm-hmm. Should we take another question while we're... Okay, yeah. So everybody who's watching, and you have a pirate account.
Yes.
We're going to do some script farming, right? We want to go to Avery Realm in Marleybone. I want to take down the turret, the Marleybone turret. Now, it only spawns once every 6 minutes, mm-hmm. but I'm hoping there's some people there already getting it warm for us, right? So if you're playing right now, join us, Avery Realm, Westminster Skyway in Marleybone, and let's do some script farming. That is the new hot thing because everybody wants script. Script is the commodity for the black market,
mm-hmm.
which everything we talked about last KI Live mm-hmm. is now live in the game.
Yeah.
You've got the ship cabin quarters. You've got all the new stuff, including the new banners. The black market is live, right? You can put your companions down in your house.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of cool stuff going on in Pirate right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got a big update last week.
Yeah. So, okay. Go.
Is this the character that you want?
Yes. Yes. Log in, Friendly Thomas, and we will go to the Westminster Skyway. Join us, everybody. Join us.
Let's switch over to Pirate 101. There you go.
All right.
Now you can.
So I'm steering now. You're not even in this right now, right?
No. Okay. You're gonna.
Where? Let's see. I'm floating here. I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Let's see who else here. Well, Anne Radcliffe's here. Maybe she'll port to me.
Now.
Am I in the Avery Realm? I gotta check to make sure I'm in the Avery Realm. How do I do this? Oh, yeah. I was just in Wizard. I always get messed up when I go between Wizard and Pirate. Like, how to get to the options menu. Every single time it messes me up. Yes, I'm in Avery.
Avery.
Okay. Great.
Yep. Hop into the Avery Realm.
Avery Realm. Gather. Gather, my pirates. Log in.
Do you have any script yet?
I have, like, a total of 12 script.
Okay.
So I'm hoping after...
You'll have
a
more.
Few. I'm hoping I have a lot more. You know, we're not going to do this for too long, but you know, at least the turrets always drop some scrip, right? You can get like, I think it's like 12 to 20 scrip or something. I can't remember the exact number. I just work here. Okay. Some people have, or there are some people talking here in knowledgeable chat. Okay. Right. I'm going to tab out here for a second, though, and show you on my ship.
Oh, yeah. The new pets.
Because there's a couple new pets in Pirate 101. This is Lady Toby, my 40th level ostrich in a pear tree.
That is the cutest.
Look
at its
cool.
Little peg leg.
And it sparkles.
It's very sparkly.
Yes. It's very sparkly. I love when it dances, too. It's very cute.
Oh, ostrich in a pear tree.
Ostrich in a pear tree. You can get that in the crayon shop. Oh, look, here's Paige. Paige just ported into me.
Hi, Paige.
Thanks for the race, Paige. Now let's farm some scrip. And the next pet I've got here is... Let's go with my pets here. Queen Boots, the Santa Claus. Huh?
Aww.
He's got the boots. He's got the little mustache.
I like his little fake beard. That's the best part of Queen Boots. His little fake Santa beard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a good looking fella.
Oh, good. We're seeing some other ships here ready to go farm some scrip. Let us sink.
Another question while we're starting to farm scrip?
Got a pirate question.
Okay.
Okay.
This one's from Dino Andrews, and he wants to know, what is your favorite accessory in Pirate 101?
What's your favorite accessory in Pirate 101?
The beta eye patch.
Why do you like that so much?
It's special to me.
Aww.
It has a healing card on it, you know.
It does. It's very nice. I use it.
You don't see it often, but when you see someone wearing the star beta eye patch, you know that they played in the first part of the game.
Mm-hmm.
And they helped create the game and make it what it is, you know.
Cool.
Yeah.
Favorite accessory. I really like the new mustache that we showed off last time on Cat Live. The big mustache that looks like a disguise. I really like that. And the unicorn mask as well.
Okay, yes, let's farm. Everyone,
ahoy!
Let us away! Let us destroy some ships on our way over to the... Follow me, everybody. Let's kill this thing. There you go.
Get him!
Nice! I love when multiple ships attack. Look how cool that looks. Mm-hmm.
I know lots of players have been having scrip farming parties and working together to get their scrip. So it's really cool.
What was
good
your...
to see that.
Yes. I got eight scrip.
Eight scrip.
Eight
woo-hoo!
Scrip. So what was your favorite accessory?
I think
was
I like the mustache.
The new mustache?
Yeah. It's pretty great. The new mustache off the black market is how you get that.
Well, the fact that, you know, you can be a female wearing a mustache is hilarious. I mustache you a question. Do you really like the mustache?
I do. I really like it.
I can tell.
It's pretty great.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Good. All right.
Oh, wow. What's that cool spell?
I think that's an Efreet.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty epic. Look at the Pegasus back here in the back healing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah! Wizard players will be very familiar with some of these as the spells in Wizard 101 mm-hmm. being cast as horn powers.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Four scrip!
Four scrip!
All right!
Oh, wow, look at this fleet!
Yeah, we got a lot. We're starting to get a fleet going here. How many we got? Three, four? We got five. Log on and join us.
Yeah.
You know?
Everyone's welcome.
Yep. That's the thing that's cool about Pirate here, too, is, you know, usually when you have a battle circle, you can get the most of, like, four people
mm-hmm.
in your circle, right? But when you're out in the Skyway, Skyway's the limit. You can have, you know, however many people targeting the same ship as you want.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I love that Efreet. Mine is the Marleybone Lady. The Marleybone Dog Lady. Oh, we're a little close to the big armada vessel. It's kind of firing off.
How many questions have we had?
We have four left.
Four more? Okay, let's take one more.
Oh, oops.
Okay. This one's by Danny, and he wants to know, what has been your favorite addition to either game in 2014?
What's our favorite addition to either game in 2014? Shall I start?
Yes, please.
I really like fishing in Wizard
mm-hmm.
because it's very fun, and I like the, you know, all the creative fish and that you can collect them and display them in your house.
Oh,
so
yeah.
I really enjoyed fishing.
It really has brought a lot of depth to the game, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And they wanted to do it forever.
Yeah.
Great addition.
Yeah, I really like fishing. And in Pirate, my favorite has been the cabins. I don't have a fancy one yet. I don't have a scrib. But the cabins are pretty great.
Look! There's already people farming the turret. I gotta get in on this. It's almost dead.
Oh no.
Wow. Now we're talking some lag. Look at that. That's awesome. Oh, I got a total of four scrip for my one hit I did on him.
Oh.
Look at all these people.
Look at all those people.
Yeah, in mass.
Wow.
Wow.
Big party, guys.
Nice showing.
Awesome.
Look at these people. I love the Halloween ships mixed in and everything, too.
Those are some really cool ships.
It is. So that turret only spawns, like, once every 6 minutes,
okay.
right? But you saw how many people were shooting at it at the same time, right? Yeah. Let's kill some more stuff, everybody. Let's see. My favorite updates in Wizard 101 this past year. I loved the conclusion of Chrysalis Part 2. Mm-hmm. I'm about to enter into that in the live game because I'm right to the underdog. Mm-hmm. No, Ghost Dog. Sorry. Ghost Dog.
Okay.
I'm right about to attack him, and I'm already 97th level.
Good job.
Thank you. I leveled. I got a level since the last time we talked. So I like that in Wizard. For Pirate, oh, yeah. That spring 2014 update in general was just amazing. Mm-hmm. I mean, it touched so much the game. Avery's Court getting expanded, the new areas in Skull Island. Yeah, it was... Oops. I keep pressing tab instead of my bracket keys to target stuff. Yeah. I gotta concentrate on what I'm doing here.
Wild.
Yeah, look at these
big
people.
Battle.
It's just
good
a
questions.
Big,
good questions, everybody.
Big train
How many
of
more
people.
Do we have?
Look at that.
We have three more.
Three more questions?
Wow, okay.
Let's get to it. One
get
more.
To it while I sit here and mash my buttons.
Zachary Deathhammer wants to know if you named your pirate ship, and if so, what is its name?
Did you name your pirate ship?
What did I name my pirate ship here? Dark Gladiator.
Dark Gladiator.
Yeah. I think I did on this one. Because I'm a witch doctor. This is my Dark Gladiator ship.
Nice.
The brown shark. I don't think I like getting the, because you know they give you an automatic name. Mm-hmm. The red Pegasus. What else do I got? Swift Ram. Donna Angela. I don't think I named that one. The Corsair's Venture. Queen's Vixen. I've got a lot of ships.
You do.
Yeah. Diamond Lightning. A lot of people haven't seen this ship. This is the Vision Tech ship. Can I switch ships right now? I think I might be in combat. Anyways, I should show that off. There's quite a few ships that you could get exclusively from buying video cards. Mm-hmm. We made a whole bunch of these new ships just for, you know, AMD cards. They're really cool.
Cool.
I keep pressing tab, though. I wish tab would target the next ship instead of brackets. Here I go. Let's kill something. Oh, let's defeat something. There's no killing in Pirate 101. Sorry about
defeat.
That.
Defeat, yes.
Defeat. Mm-hmm. All right, next question. Did I answer the question?
Yeah, you did. Name your ship. Yep.
Name my ship. Did you name your ship? You didn't name your
no,
ship.
No, mine are all automatic names. I need to do that.
Boring.
One more question?
Okay. I gotta get a good view of
this
these people.
This one's from Ellie Dreamflower, and they want to know, what's your favorite game memory from before you were officially part of the KI team?
Our favorite game memory before we were a part of the KI team. Do you have anything in mind? I have one in mind. I have a story in mind. Since I got to see the question.
Okay.
Ahead of time.
Go ahead. Oh, you already knew that was one of the questions?
Yeah.
Cheater.
I cheated, sorry.
Oh, you do that while I think. I get lots of script.
My
here.
Favorite game memory from before I was with KI was whenever I first hit level, the max level whenever, before Celestia came out. So was it 50 or 55? 50? 50. 50, right. And I was so excited, and I had hopped into game, and some friends came to help me, and we had to go to Krakatopia to do side quests, because I had run out of mainline quests and side quests in Dragonspire. So we had to jump in game and like go find side quests to do to get enough experience so I could finally get to be level 50. And it was so exciting back then whenever I had finally reached 50. It was a lot of fun. Back in the Ravenwood radio days.
Oh, giving a shout out to your old fan site, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fun.
It was fun.
Let's see. Favorite game memory before I became part of the KI team. Playing in the early alpha of Pirate 101, right? So I got a call from Fred Howard himself, right? who was the vice president of marketing here at the time, and he invited me in along with a very select few, mm-hmm. which was awesome to even be considered. And then after a week of playing, he called me up and said, if you want the job, I've got this job for community manager for Pirate101. Come get it. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And I had a lot of decision making to do at that point, but that particular moment was unreal. I can't even explain how cool it was.
Yeah. Cool.
So, yeah. That would be my favorite.
Cool. How many more questions?
Just one more.
Last question.
Let's make our way back to this turret. I hope the turret's back up. I think it's been 6 minutes now, right? They probably already killed it like 5 times while we were sitting here answering questions.
Last question.
Okay, this question's from Jace Daniels. And they want to know, how do you plan on spending the holidays both in-game and outside of game with friends and family?
How do we plan on spending the holidays with in-game and out?
Well, what do you think?
Just the normal way, opening some presents and having some awesome food, enjoying some time away from the office.
What?
You know, everybody needs a day off.
Everybody needs a day off.
Yeah. Pretty low key for me on the
holidays.
About
in-game? What are you going to do in-game? Anything fun?
I don't know. Maybe I'll go ice skating again. Because I kind of got my house all ready. That was the main thing I was going to do for the holiday.
Yeah. How about more snowball races? That was fun.
Snowball races have been pretty fun. We should do more of those.
We should do more races.
Yeah.
And now do you feel like you know a little bit more about...
Yeah, I did learn a lot about Derby today in practicing and then going in and racing an expert. So. Right.
Yeah. Well, yeah, she's awesome.
Yeah.
That was quite impressive. Vanessa just killed us both.
Right.
Let's see. I've already took a trip, so I've been gone for a week. Plus, actually, out of the office, right? And that I feel like that was kind of like my big holiday gift from my family was to send me back home. And I got to see my mom
mm-hmm.
after, like, not seeing her for 2.5 years. And my
that's
sister
nice.
And her family and, you know, see all my old friends. And really, that's what Christmas is all about, right?
Yes.
Seeing your friends and family and having fun. And that's why these games are great, because Wizard101 and Pirate101, you connect with your families, right?
Mm-hmm.
If I could ever convince my mom to give Pirate101 or Wizard101 a shot, that would be awesome.
Right?
Right? Several people have been successful.
Mm-hmm.
And I tried with Nana, mm-hmm. Carrie, my wife's mom, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that was hilarious.
Yeah.
She just did not understand the whole thing. but yeah, it would be great to get them to play the game. That would
mm-hmm.
be fun. I did get my little... So it was my niece's son. I guess he's still my... What are you, great?
Cousin?
Niece? Great nephew? Anyways, I got him into the game when I was there visiting and set him up with an account. And I threw a few goodies on there because I can do that, right? I'll admit it. He's my family. I threw a few goodies on his account and it was awesome. And he loved it. If I could play Wizard with him over the holidays, that'd be awesome.
Cool.
I'd love to.
Well, that's all of our questions.
That's it.
I think that's
I'm
it
still
for,
waiting for that
our in-game,
turret
too,
to show
right?
up.
I think that that's...
Yeah, we're pretty much done here, huh?
And one last thing before we go.
Let's look at all these ships flying around. Wow.
That's pretty crazy. You got some lag.
I got some. That scene alone right there. Awesome.
Super cool, you guys.
Thanks for coming out for the script farming party.
Yeah. Really good stuff.
Hope y'all got some good script. Keep playing.
Yeah.
I would love to see them. I mean, as long as you got everybody here making some script, keep playing.
Cool.
Would you have one more thing? Oh, we got screenshots.
Yeah, really quickly before we go, I want to show off some player-created housing decorations from our really creative players. So, really quickly... We're going to go through some submissions. We asked earlier for everyone to share screenshots of their holiday decorations, and we got lots of submissions. So this is from Stormy12, their cabin. in Pirate.
Oh, nice. He's decorated his new ship cabin.
Yep. With the companions, the Yule Fest and Froggy.
Mistletoad.
Sorry, I can't remember his name.
Okay. Mistletoad. Thank you for your screenshot.
This is Christy Flower with their snowy little house, and the wallpapers looks very pretty.
Wonderful.
Destiny with their pink tree, which I love. You know I love the pink tree.
Pink tree. New for 2014.
Dusk Petal with the blue tree and the blue wallpaper. Oh, very nice. Cool. Edward Life Gym, another cabin.
Oh, yeah, look at that. He's got his Yule Trog over there in the corner.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Edward Life Gym again with their house.
I love the table with the bounty of winter.
And the kids' table at the end.
Right. You always got to have the kids' table.
Frost Collar. Nice use of that wallpaper and the new flooring.
Cool.
Very cool. Frost Collar again. The treetop house, decked out for the holidays. Harmony Everheart.
Another ship cabin.
Great job on the ship cabins, everyone. Jewel Shadowcast with the gingerbread wallpaper, my personal favorite. Kestrel 101 with the new white wallpaper for the holidays, which is also a very nice touch.
Very festive, very festive.
Kimmy. With an ice house, yeah.
There you go.
Laura and Nat on Twitter. Another Winter Wind Tower. Liam with the fireplace and cool.
A big festive log.
Lots of snow. Loosies.
Some events are worth melting for.
The snowman by the fireplace. He might just melt. Logan Misspear with a minimal.
Right, but Christmas. The beautiful KingsIsle logo.
I love that 50 million player statue. Malkavian with another beautiful house. Mark Blader with the rainbow tree in the front here. Really nicely done. Mr. Crazy with their showing off the new flooring. I really love that reindeer flooring. Musical Daryl. Some of the new flooring and wallpaper. Nana Smith with the each of the different types of tree. So there's rainbow, pink, blue, and green traditional. Paige Moon Shades. Cabin. Looking awesome.
There's the ostrich and the pear tree.
Yeah. And the Horkin.
Right.
Poncho Bro.
Looking nice in that outfit.
Pie Moose and Halo with the different trees. PvP Jared. Lots of different trees. Everyone likes to have one of each, right?
Mm-hmm.
Scarlet and Emily.
Look at all this creativity.
Lots of trees. And Seth with a minimal outdoors snow theme.
Cool.
Sherlockian.
Uh-huh. Speaking of Sherlockian, we got something to show off from him as well. We'll get to that.
Sweet Megs with the snow. Tabitha Death.
Very nice.
Talon Hawkrider. Right Witty.
Oh, and they got all the stockings hang.
Mm-hmm. The stockings are so cute.
Stockings are hung in the fireplace.
Jose the Berserker. And that's everyone. We had so many submissions, you guys. Thank you.
We've never had that many before.
I know.
Well done.
Really great job, everyone. They're super creative. So, let's show off our wonderful creation of art.
Special. You want to say a little something about this, Julia?
Sure.
All right, Julia, break it down for him.
Oh, I didn't bring it.
This thing weighs a ton, by the way.
Right?
Right? Here, hold it up for me. Let's see if we can get this thing in here. Look at this, what we got. Look what was sent to us.
So this was sent to us by Morgrim Thunder, and he lives in Iowa.
Wow.
So he shipped that to us all the way to Texas, and it was made in his workshop class.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
So it's really cool.
And what you might not be able to tell is this is metal.
Yeah.
In a way, it's like...
It's got a shine. It's like a blue shine, like, you know, like a car or something, you know?
Yeah. It's
That's very cool.
Super cool and very heavy.
Very heavy, very awesome. We're going to have to find a place
to
hang this up and something to support the weight on the walls, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Rawr!
It's super cool.
Or I'll use it to beat other employees.
So, like we said last time, we love when our players get creative and make really amazing things. And thank you again, Morgrim, for sending us that. We love it. It's great.
Good job.
You did a wonderful job.
Yes, yes. So, we're about done here, right?
Yeah, that's
it's been fun. It's been a lot of fun.
It's been a lot of fun.
Been a good KI Live.
Thanks.
We're
going to
do it again sometime in the future. We love these things, right?
Yeah. In next year, maybe.
Next year. Enjoy your 12 days of the spiral, everybody.
Yeah.
You know, have fun out there. Hope you have a great Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
Wishing you the best from KingsIsle. We're going to kick him out with a song, right? The classic song.
Yeah.
Thanks. Take it away, KingsIsle. Bye-bye.
Bye.
On the 12th day of Christmas, a wizard gave to me 12 teachers teaching, 11 beetles frosting, 10 elves a-leaping, 9 fairies flying, 8 maids a-mooing, 7 mangers flapping, 6 giggles playing, 5 gobbler geese, 4 mungo frogs, 3 ninja pigs, 2 talking birds,